would you describe working with Ansel Mould?
What was it like working with Ansel Mould?
Well, it's incredible, really. I mean, the word I could probably best describe it as is flattering. It's so flattering to work with someone like Ansel, as I feel my talent and my greatness is something he really appreciates, and it's so nice to share how amazing I am with him, you know, and I'm sure he greatly appreciates it. And it's seeing the smile on his face when he inhales all my greatness into him and his work from me being in it. It's hugely heartwarming.
What was it like working with Ansel Mould, Toby?
Well, if I had to describe my experience with Ansel in one word, I think I would say it was mediocre. Working with him gives you this stunning impression that you could be doing something better with your time, but you don't know quite what, so you might as well just be out with him anyway.
What do you think about working with Ansel Mould?
Ansel Mould, he's a brilliant, fat guy. I absolutely love him to bits. I would chew on his neck if I was allowed to. It's obviously not legal, but I look forward to working with him in the future. Traction has now been a huge success, and I look forward to seeing the rest of his work.
What was it like working with Ansel Mould in the field?
Dangerous.
If you could describe Ansel Mould in one word, what would that word be?
Disappointing.
What is it about Ansel that makes you want to go back to work with him again and again?
That's an interesting point, I think. It's fair to say that fiber is important in your diet, but not when compared with other things like protein.
I am supreme.
And it's Detective Black!
You found us, Detective Black. What's it like working with Ansel Mould?
Working with Ansel Mould is like having a bath. You get to the point where you're just lying in your own filth and you've got an erection for no reason.
What is your fondest memory of working with Ansel Mould?
My fondest memory would have to be making P in the sequel because I